Yeah, so Tatiana is my elder sister, so she's older than me with 2 years. So she's the older in the family, so she always showed us, you know, led us to whatever we were supposed to do. She just always showed us the way through school, even like with matters regarding life. Today she's getting married, she's showing us what we're supposed to do as sisters, as brothers. Tatiana is a person that is very, very happy person, always ready for a laugh, always ready to dance, always ready to have a laugh. However, Tatiana is very strict as well, like with, you know, her character. Tatiana is very square, everything needs to be done straight, and you know, she's also strict. So as much as she likes to laugh, and you know, she's also very strict. In regards to Wilson is a person, I think they found themselves very well in that one. When I met Wilson, the one thing that struck me was joke. He is a person that jokes a lot, so you always in for a laugh with him, and I think that's one thing that that joins them both. So they always, you know, have a laugh, you know, there's not much issues or anything like that. They're always joking around and stuff like that. So he's a very nice lad, very, 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 very good. And I wish them all the best. I'm very, very happy for her to be happy. I'm happy that she's happy where she is and where both of them are. And I wish them all the best, all the best, all the best through their marriage. Je t'aime, si c'est dolor et dolor. Je ne sais pas, je ne sais pas quand je l'appelle, chérie.
Comme tu vois pas, comment vous faites? Je m'en vais manger un bout de pièce.
This is another DJ Cruz Band.
On va pour la date, c'est une fille qui est plutôt joviale, très joviale, elle est bien, elle est paresseuse quand même, très paresseuse. Et elle n'aime pas quand tu mets le doigt dans sa nourriture, là, elle n'aime pas. Elle est chiche avec la nourriture, mais c'est une fille très bien, elle est très bien. Ouais. Franchement, elle est très studieuse, très intelligente. Le common sense là, elle n'a pas, mais à l'école, très, 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 elle a toujours été très intelligente. Et voilà, une fille travailleuse, elle sait ce qu'elle veut. Elle aime beaucoup son enfant qu'il y a, donc voilà. Et bon, Wilson, ça fait 4 ans que je le connais maintenant, un truc comme ça. Et lui aussi, c'est un bon gars. Et on a beaucoup de points en commun. C'est un gars comme moi. J'imagine qu'il était, quand il était jeune, il était un peu comme moi. Donc voilà, il s'occupe bien d'elle, il s'occupe bien de son fils, il fait bien. Elle se sent en sécurité avec lui. Et bon, voilà. Donc moi, je leur souhaite le bonheur, tout le bonheur du monde. De ne pas entendre qu'après 3-4 ans là c'est fini. On va forcer pour que ça marche. Et voilà, comment je vous souhaite tout le bonheur du monde. Que Dieu soit avec vous, que Dieu vous protège toujours. Et voilà.
Si pour la vie, toi et moi, si pour... very smiley person, and she's my elder sister. She's always helped me with like schoolwork, school stuff, and she's a very smart person. She helps me a lot with homework, and she knows me a lot. Out of all my sisters, she's probably the one that knows me the most, because every time I do something, she knows why I did it, and like before I do something, she knows why I did that thing. So she probably knows me the most out of all my sisters. She's always been there for me, very caring, and before she moved to Belgium, she was always looking after me, like cooking for me and doing my hair for school. And I'd say that the first time I met Wilson, he was very kind of smiling as well. I didn't really speak much to him because I was kind of quite young, but he always struck me as someone who's very funny, and he still is quite funny. And he makes a lot of jokes, which is really nice with the family. And I hope that in their wedding they have a lot of children so I can play with them. And I hope.
C'est bon, non ?